When I was coming up through my undergrad and even through my grad school years, none of this community existed. And I think for a lot of us, we had to really compartmentalize these different aspects of our lives, and that it almost felt like living multiple lives.
And I thought I had to build this dichotomy of, you know, no, I have to have my science life and I have to have my LGBTQ life. They can't mix.
LGBT life and doing what you are there, and you have your STEM stuff, what you're doing over here.
And oSTEM was the embodiment of bringing both my engineering life, my tech life, my STEM life, and my queer life together.
oSTEM is a network of chapters, these group of LGBTQ students in STEM who wanted a professional organization for themselves that supported their existence in STEM fields.
And so what oSTEM does that's really important is we provide that support system.
Having this massive community and knowing where your people are and having your people available to you, it's life-changing.
We are a bunch of queer nerds. We get all the nerdy, science-y jokes. We get what it's like to be in a marginalized community.
And I think that's ultimately what this oSTEM conference is about. It's an opportunity for our queer STEM community to come together and to synthesize a year's worth of feelings all into one great queer space, and for us to leave energized to make the world that much better of a place.